Family and friends have gathered on a south coast beach to say goodbye to a young woman who died last week. Eden Hull fell from a Cronulla balcony, and today her boyfriend gave a moving tribute to the 21-year-old. Christian DeGaris was there.
Loving parents arriving to farewell their 21-year-old daughter.
She was a precious gift to each and all. Bless you, our brave, amazingly beautiful girl.
Although deeply sad, the service was devoted to celebrating Eden Hull's vibrant life.
You make me sing. It has taught me everything I need to know about being a true best friend, and I definitely wouldn't be the person I am today without her.
The big crowd was told of her life surrounded by animals set in the idyllic South Coast.
It was here she was established a bond with animals and nature as she grew. She had her first horseback experience at 18 months.
A young life which touched so many before she fell from a Cronulla Hotel balcony a week ago.
We all miss her so much already.
Boyfriend Blake Tindall was there when the love of his life fell.
She's shown me a way that you care and love for someone of which I've never seen before. And she's undoubtedly made me a better person today.
The heartbreak still raw.
We are having an incredibly difficult time coming to terms with all of this, but thank you for giving us you and all of life.
Eden's parents grateful for the outpouring of support.
Without you and your support, we would have had a much, much harder experience than we're having now.
Eden was cremated at a private service this afternoon. Christian DeGaris, 10 News, Ulladulla.